So yeah, I've been working with Jerry now for like, I don't know, Jerry, has it been 6 years now? It's been a while. He was actually my first student here at Seven Gem City. Although I won't give away his age, but Jerry has known me since I was 5 years old. So
I was 25.
And Jerry is not only a vocalist, but he performs in lots of other ways. He does theater productions. He's actually going to be in a show this coming Saturday in celebration of Pride, giving a monologue. I don't remember all the details, but if you want to be there, ask him about it later. And yeah, Jerry's also in the same choir as Lori, the jazz choir at Levine. And he's going to be singing Unusual Way. I'm not going to say much about the song because Jerry will say more about the song. But give it up for Jerry, everyone.
Unusual Way is actually from a Broadway show that I didn't really realize called Nine. And I heard it not too long ago, and I just fell in love with it. And it talks about relationships, complicated or otherwise, if you know what I mean. So, anyway. Very unusual way, you are my friend. Maybe it lasted a day, maybe it lasted an hour, but somehow it will never end. In a very unusual way, I think I'm in love with you. In a very unusual way, I want to cry. Something inside me goes weak. Something inside me surrenders. And you're the reason. Looking at you, it scares me so that I can hardly speak. In a very unusual way, I owe what I am to you. Though at times it would say that I say, I'll never go. Special to me in my life, since the first day that I met you. How can I ever forget you, once you have touched my soul? You made me whole.
We got one more singer coming up. Singer-songwriter, another original song. Cecily is going to introduce D-Steve.
Thank you, Jerry. That was beautiful.
Awesome job.
So, we have David coming to the stage. He goes by DC.